Anthony, I feel like no one understands me.
And come on, you're amazing.
I think I'm amazing?
Don't get me started on that cute little butt of yours.
What?
What?
You're so annoying.
Why can't you just chill out?
Are you kidding?
What's your problem?
For Alexander, life couldn't get worse.
I can't believe Elliot texted photoshopped pictures of me to the whole school.
Nice boobs, Alexander.
My black book!
Unbelievable.
For his family, life couldn't be better.
I got a call today. I have an interview for a game design firm.
You could be looking at the new vice president of Lone Hill Press.
Once I get my license tomorrow, I kind of have everything I've ever wanted. I'm hashtag blessed, you know?
But one day can change everything.
Shouldn't you guys be up?
Does anyone know where the diapers are?
Coming in for a razor, honey.
Sorry!
Hey, man, guys are ready for you.
Here you go.
First, we thought it was a little weird that you even applied for this job because we're pretty young and you're
older.
Space is all green.
It's not poisonous. I don't think it's poisonous.
I'll be your driving examiner.
It's my girlfriend probably won't start prom. We never answer the phone when I'm driving.
Proms don't happen every day.
Hey, Celia.
Put the phone down.
You tricked me.
Get out.
I don't think he passed.
This day is so cursed.
You're not passing the blame on this one.
It was her fault.
I don't feel the problem for anyone. Okay, stop.
I think that you just gotta have the bad days so you can love the good days even more.
Trust me, I would know.
We are not going to let this day get the better of us. Are we ready, Coopers?
Yes!
Let's go, Wreck-It Ralph.
Hold on. You have no idea the kind of day we are having.
Is that a pirate's boss?
Yes, it be!
That is so dope!
Stop! Drop and roll!
Call 911!
I still have me arms!
You're some!
Alexander and the terrible, horrible, no good, very bad day.
One of the kangaroos got out.
I am on it!
Where are you?
Hey, party cat!